Here's your look. Why have you ice? I just got a new Halo 2 game for Windows mail today. So it's midnight right now because I had to replace one because I lost my other one. So came this nice box like the Battlefield game right behind there. I don't really see it. Yep, you can. So we're gonna be unboxing this game. It's brand new. It says requires Windows Vista or later. There's the disc itself. Here's the game code. And this is already expired, so I have a gold membership. So look, it comes with, here's the manual, and oh, so yeah. Let's see if this game can work. This is my Pale Rain disc. I'll put it right up there. It's been previous videos, so I couldn't do a video of how to do that. Because so I forgot to write. Let's write the label of the disc. Let's see, detects the disk. Run this program without gang help. Let's install the game. It's a full install only. Run. I'll activate this game later. talk. No, Mrs.
Hello, everybody.
Okay, so let's download this. Let's just download that. See, Halo for Windows Vista has been successfully installed. Yeah, sorry for all the errors. Let's go in there. Let's see, I have Halo. Let's click on the Halo Super Vista. Let's forget. So anyways, that's it for this video. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. So remember to rate, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and bye.